Thomas Simpson was one of Britain's most successful professional cyclists. He was born in Haswell, County Durham, and later moved to Harworth, Nottinghamshire. Simpson began road cycling as a teenager before taking up track cycling, specializing in pursuit races. He won a bronze medal for track cycling at the 1956 Summer Olympics and a silver at the 1958 British Empire and Commonwealth Games. In 1959, at age 21, Simpson was signed by the French professional road racing team Saint-Raphaël-Arjimignani-Dunlop. He advanced to their first team the following year and won the 1961 Tour of Flanders. Simpson then joined Gitane Leroux Dunlop Arjimignani. In the 1962 Tour de France, he became the first British rider to wear the yellow jersey, finishing sixth overall. In 1963, Simpson moved to Peugeot BP Englebert, winning Bordeaux-Paris that year and the 1964 Milan-San Remo. In 1965, he became Britain's first world road race champion and won the Giro di Lombardia. This made him the BBC Sports Personality of the Year, the first cyclist to win the award. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.